Thricetheartist, and this is part 26, 27 of Let's Play Control Ultimate Edition. We're going to continue on the Nell mission, or looking for base camp, which is this way, which we went down here before, but I don't think we had the means necessary to. Get wherever we're going. Or do we need to be up? We might need to be up. Which I guess would make sense. Yeah. That makes a little more sense, I guess. Well, I guess I didn't need anything there. The ground. Not too bad, but they can't catch you off guard. Ooh. No, 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 not what I want. Someone's shooting at me. Anything down here? Got those things explode. Base camp's that way. So this is a dead end. Is there something hidden back here? No. Just a fall. Hurry on through. Can't hit that guy. He's a little too far back. Can kind of hit him. He just fall. Just fall over dead. I didn't even touch him. That's okay though. We're not complaining. We will work our way up. Sure takes a lot to open that. Wait, where am I going? This way.
This area looks newer. Is it from the upper floors?
Yeah, this looks like the actual building.
There's something behind that hiss. Nothing there. Can't go there. Can I go through here? Yep. Entry and filing. What am I missing? Oh. Oops.
Director Faden here. Dispatch a ranger to this location.
Make way for the director.
All right. Go ahead and open this up. Make your life easier. I wish I could get more than one person, but that's okay. Let's go. The guy's still alive, dead. Oh, looks like he's still alive. Ooh. That wasn't good. Got my health back up. Alright, those guys are a little too high. Need to work my way up. Oh shit. Can't seem to grab them. Man, it's hard to get in and out all these doors. Who else is left? Snipers. That's okay. All right, we made it. So where to? Hey, how'd you get up here? Is this somewhere I can just run through now? Got a jukebox ticket. Okay, must be. I mean, there's bound to be an exit somewhere. Oh, is that it? No, that's just a light. Aha! Ooh, what's this? Oh, just bathrooms. That's funny. Astral plumbing. Got an achievement for finding this bathroom. I don't think anything else is there. That's funny. All right. Working our way across. This is still a cool concept for a game. You can pretty much do whatever you want, since the world can just continue spawning new areas. I feel like you can never get enough of the stuff hidden around. There's just so much of it. Right, another control point. Right, nothing that way. I think this just leads to a room out here, yeah. So I can open that.
You're listening to America overnight.
I'll listen to that later. So many buttons to hit. Altered item. Okay, so I can't go through till we get the altered item. So let's go find the altered item. We're pretty good at dealing with altered items at this point.
No power. Typical.
It's a projector. A film.
So that's the altered item. Looks pretty secure.
And a projector. I guess it is. Old school movie projector. And she said it has no power.
I should hire someone who builds smaller machines.
Looks like we need to get power into these. But where are the power converters? Over here, maybe? Oh, wait. One. Shit. I should never have powers like this. I just wreak way too much havoc. Throwing fucking ladders around. Power restored. Alright, let's try this. Guess I need to go back down now. Yes.
No altered material detected in area. Personnel may now safely enter.
All right.
Have a bureau full day.
Oh, jeez. No. All right. Oh. Okay. So I need up there. Okay. I don't think that's the right way. Maybe this is where I was.
Marshall blew up the nail. What the hell was she thinking? All right, this is the last one. Marshall's brilliant plan was to blow up the nail. And she thought I wasn't ready.
All right, that one wasn't so bad. Compared to the last one, where I just did it faster.
There, easy as pie.
Fuck, but what? That's the last one. I fixed it, didn't I?
Apparently not. do I go? Do I go this way? Can I run away? Stronger. Run. Oh, just barely.
Oh, thank God. What the hell was all that?
Mission completed, and now.
Better now, not worse. Emily will know.
It's jumping back to the foundation. Is that the end? Oh no, I guess. I guess they want me to go talk to Emily? That just seemed kind of abrupt. And that can't be the end of the foundation, can it? There's no... Oh, new mission, the pyramid. Alright. I was getting really confused there. Alright, so we're gonna head back towards the crossroads. Emily.
What did you do? What is causing these tremors? I thought you could tell me. I completed the four rituals just like the board told me to. The astral bleed should have stopped. It has stopped. The nail is repaired. But we have a new problem. My analysis of the nail indicates that it is literally a piece of the astral plane. Or possibly a vessel containing the astral plane. Or both. Either way. Right now, both dimensions are vibrating at completely incompatible frequencies. The spatial friction they are generating is incalculable. It's going to destroy both planes.
Hmm.
I messed this all up. Maybe Marshall was right to destroy the nail.
I mean, this whole place needs destroyed.
No, then the astral plane would still be leaking in. Sometimes there's no right answer, Jesse. We need more information.
No. I need to fix this now. I'll figure something out.
We should really make a plan. The tremors are originating from directly below us, but we don't know what.
Perfect. I'll head down and take care of whatever's going on. Just do what you can from here.
Just always willing to jump in.
I have to, Emily. I'm the director. This is on me.
Got that right. New mission, Pope's collection. Oh. She had more for me?
Back. So did you find anything noteworthy? The original Bureau expedition down here left so much interesting stuff behind.
Like their ID cards. I picked up a weird one. It's pretty old.
Oh wow, look at that. Yeah, I found a few ID cards myself. More accurately, the Rangers found them for me.
Are you starting a collection?
I'm going for the whole set. I kid, of course. But I suppose they are sort of like baseball cards, except for Bureau stuff from the 60s.
Hey, the one you found is different than mine. It looks like it's a higher clearance level.
A rare one, then. Want to keep it, Emily?
So I was finding the cards
yeah,
for
I
some
absolutely
reason.
Do. But I think you should.
I think I found two or three.
High clearance access might come in handy.
Sounds like you have something in mind.
Guilty. See, I've been going through Dr. Ash's notes, or the ones I can find, anyway. Like Darling, he seemed to enjoy hiding his most relevant research. From what I gather, there is another floor beneath the warehouse with a special lab that requires 5 high-level staff members just to access. Here, take this. It's an old skeleton key.
All right.
Something else the Rangers found. I give them $5 for every useful trinket they bring me.
I'm gonna assume this key is my ticket to that lower floor. And that super secret lab you mentioned.
Bingo bango, as Dr. Darling used to say. But keep your eyes peeled for more ID cards around the warehouse. If Ash's notes are reliable, and I'm sure they are, then 5 is the magic number.
Cool.
See? I told you we were gonna die down here.
I got a lot of them already.
If you're not gonna listen to me, then you better go figure out how to stop this. There's no telling what could happen if the vibrations escalate.
Any progress with the nail?
Of course. I've been busy with surface analysis. Its composition is remarkably similar to that of material found in the astral plane, but it alters itself between my observations. It's almost as if it doesn't like being examined.
So the nail is from the astral plane?
Not necessarily. See, if we assume that, we're suddenly facing a lot of new questions. How did something so large get out of the astral plane? How did it get inside the oldest house? Did a threshold bring it in? Did people? Maybe through the motel.
Maybe it was always here.
Doubtful.
Have you spent any time looking into the crystals growing around here?
As if I could resist. The biggest question is where it comes from. A threshold? Or is it native to the foundation? But if so, why doesn't it grow in the rest of the oldest house? The fact that they returned to an earlier state when damaged is severely inconsistent with our reality's adherence to linear time. So either they're A, partially conscious, or B, organic elements that are foreign to and yet influenced by our dimension. The jury's still out. Have you learned anything about the crystals?
I have a power that lets me stretch them.
Huh.
Yep.
Yep. It's funny.
Any idea what Marshall would be doing down here? That information is on a need-to-know basis, Faden. Sorry, I can resist. But honestly, I never had much interaction with Marshall. She only came to me when she was looking for Darling.
Oh, you try so hard,
Hope. This is Helen Marshall we're talking about, the woman who single-handedly dealt with the Bergen Peak AWE. If she's down here, it's because she needs to be.
Well, clearly she couldn't handle this one on her own.
I'll see you later, Emily. Good luck. Take notes.
All right. Gonna go over here, see if we can upgrade any more. Yep. We can finally get this big upgrade. And can't do anything else. All right, I'm gonna end this episode here. Next episode, we will continue on with the pyramid. Thanks for watching.